unthinkable 10 years ago. The Kansas City Wildcats could be the number one ranked team in the country. But after last Saturday's loss by Ohio State, the Cats were elevated to the top spot in the coaches' poll. Today, another impossible task awaits Kansas State, beating the Nebraska Cornhuskers. It hasn't happened in nearly 30 years. But today, a jam-packed KSU Stadium crowd is anticipating a Wildcat victory. Pocket, set, look, pump, throws the ball in the outside, and McDonald makes the catch of the 10, Cardinal to 5, Cardinal McDonald, touchdown, Kansas City, Cardinal McDonald gets in there, 19 yards out, and for the first time in this game, Kansas City has the lead. Crowd to the shotgun, takes the snap, looks downfield, Dean Rush, gets in, he throws the football, it's loose, picked up by Jim Kelly, 9 to 20, 15, 10, Kelly to the 5, ties, did he get in yet? Touchdown, Jeff Kelly, with 3 seconds left, Kansas State, lead 40 to 30, the fans are storming the field. You know, it's been said that K-State would never beat Nebraska. It was unthinkable, unimaginable. It's been 29 years that K-State has had to watch the Red fans go home to win. Well, today the color of choice is purple as K-State has beaten Nebraska for the first time in Manhattan since 1959. Snaps it back to Beasley. Blitz, throws the screen out to Morgan. Slips the tackle to the 40. Morgan 35, 30. Morgan 25, 20. 15, 10, 5. Touchdown. And Kansas State, for the first time tonight, has the lead in this game. Beasley in a shotgun. Swings to the far side. Morgan to the near side. Snap it back. Beasley holds, looks. Throws a little middle pass. Got Morgan at the 5. Switch to Morgan. Touchdown. Kansas State and the Wildcats take the lead. 2:52 left in the game. That Kansas wouldn't beat Nebraska for another 30 years. Well, Phil Snyder, new captain, proving him wrong today. And K-State now is within one game of winning the Big 12 North for the second time in the last 3 years. And it is party time. They're sledding all over KSU Stadium. K-State beats Nebraska tonight, 29-28. Wildcats at their own 9. Roberson in the gun. Fakes to the fullback Wilson and now blocks for it. Nice run by Roberson. 20, 25, 30, 45, 40. He's at midfield. To the 40, to the 30, to the 20. 10, 5. Touchdown, Kansas State. Oh, what a run. Second and 11. Option short side right. Strolls breaks the tackle. Look out. He's up to the 50-yard line. He's up to 40. Wildcat 35, Kansas State dominating Nebraska in the fourth quarter, and they win it 49-13.
Volleys have already started between today's two quarterbacks. It started when Jamal Lord said this outcome this year would be different because the game's being played in Lincoln. Well, L. Roberson responded by calling Lord a crazy cat and saying he better produce out on the field. And then later in the week, Jamal Lord tried to back things off a little bit. But Brent, I'm here to tell you, these two QBs are going to go at it.
Wants to throw. Down the middle. Wide open. Casey 30. 35, 40. 45 to the 46-yard line is Brian Casey. Roberson option short
outside right. Good pitch to Darren. Throws at the 20. He's at the 15. 10, 5, chugging. Touchdown, Darren Sproles. That is amazing. Here's L. Retreats back almost to midfield. Now down the middle. He's got Terry at the 5. Touchdown, Wildcats. It's all over. The streak is over. The Wildcats have won in Lincoln, Nebraska for the first time since 1968. 38-9 Wildcats. Everybody wearing purple. It's time to celebrate.